Treatment of India's brave soldiers, where three martyred soldiers' bodies were carried in a garbage truck in Chhattisgarh. That's the big story which we're tracking this morning. A shocking treatment meted out to those who've lost their lives for the cost of the country. Clearly, government's disrespect for the brave soldiers, where their bodies were carried in a garbage truck. This happened in Chhattisgarh.
नक्सलाइट हमला से जो दो जवान मृत हैं उनके परिवार को जो एम्बुलेंस लेके जा रही थी वो रायगढ़ में बाईपास के पास खराब हो गई है और उनको अभी तक कोई सुविधा नहीं मिल पाई है भेजने के लिए.
Very unfortunate over there. Now there have been angry reactions coming in on this shocking treatment which was meted out to the jawans who lost their lives on the line of duty. Former Army Chief VP Malik spoke exclusively to NewsX. He expressed his shock at the incident.
Carrying the bodies in the municipality trucks, I mean, there is just no justification for that at all. For a force which has been involved in counter-insurgency operations and where so many policemen have been martyred. So I think it is a shocking incident. It's an insult to their to our dead bodies and to their kith and kin. I won't like to say much about the leadership. Of course, everybody is to blame. But particularly, I think the leadership of the police, the commanding officer of the unit, and the IG and the DGP, if this is the kind of training that they are giving to their officers, I think it is shameful.